Hey, I'm Danielle Flynn, and this is Joel Paddleboard Morgan.
It's me, Paddleboarding!
It is.
We're in Walled Lake for City of the Week with our friends from Stand Up Paddleboard. This is actually Brandon's dog, Chico. Chico is an amazing paddleboarder, totally knows his stuff. And Joel and I are gonna, well, give it a shot. Walled Lake, pretty amazing history behind them. They had an amusement park back in the day. In 1929, a full-on amusement park opened up in Walled Lake, including one roller coaster. The Flying Dragon. Woo! Or the Folly Joel. See, it all comes back around. That's nice. So it was with them and really popular during the 30s, 40s, 50s, but then things started to taper out as Edgewater became a big part. So they also sold a lot of their rides off to Edgewater, and then sadly the park was demolished in 1968. But Walled Lake is still a thriving community. They got about 7,000 people calling this home and a beautiful lake right here. Joel, what's the motto of Walled Lake?
Walled Lake! Proud of our past, faith in our future.
There you have it.
All right.
I'm gonna give this to them. All right. Something I did not expect to do in my lifetime. I'm gonna go paddleboarding with a dog. If Joel doesn't think